search and in the Google search, write down GeoGebra download. Or you can directly go to the website geogebra.org. So you see here, it is automatically taking you to geogebra.org, download GeoGebra apps. Now you will see that in these app sections, there are variety of GeoGebra apps. Graphing calculator is there, 3D calculator is there, then geometry app is there, GeoGebra Classic 6 is there, augmented reality is there, and we will be using currently GeoGebra Classic 5 app. So you have to download this app, GeoGebra Classic 5. Remember that GeoGebra can be used in your mobile also. So from the Google Play Store, you can download the GeoGebra app. If you are using an Apple iPhone, then in that case also you can access that application. Even it is available in the Microsoft Store also. So first step is you need to download the application. Now I will be sharing with you how we are going to use this application for exploring and learning about graphs.